Hey, how would you like to save $200 a year on your energy bill?